Friday night and the lights are low. Looking up for a place to go. Where they play the right music. Getting in the swing. You come to look for a king. Anybody could be that guy. Night is young and the music's high. With a bit of rock music.
Mamma Mia.
Okay?
Yeah. My name's Josephine. I sing in it. I sing Honey, Honey. Thank you for the music. Mamma Mia and Honey. And Dancing Queen.
My name is Louis. I sing Mamma Mia. And I'm the role of Ali.
My name is Penelope. And I'm doing a solo with Zina and my sister.
Daniel, I sing Honey Honey, Dancing Queen, Mamma Mia, and thanks for the music.
I've also got a solo to remember as well.
My name's Ellie. I play Sophie, and we're doing like basically a scene. It's like I'm basically the main character in the scene, but it's all like together.
Sam. I'm basically Sam. I'm playing as Sam Yo, and then I'm playing as Sam, one of the three dads.
My name's Kaylee. I have two lines from Ali, but then I also have a few lines which I play myself.
My name is Lulu. Ludovine. I prefer Lulu, so it's just easier. I play one of Sophie's friends called Lisa, and it's like where we sing in the scene, and like also we sing all together the songs, three main songs, and yeah.
Lucinda. I say a line with my friend.
Address.
My name is Sophia.
My name is Ines.
Grace.
Jacob.
Ethan Lebetsky.
Charlotte Elizabeth Hilton.
I'm Mackay.
Catherine Rose. If you haven't,
Vanessa.
Chloe.
Do you want to come and join us? Do you want to find space?
Florence.
My name is Neva, and we're doing some songs today, and the songs are Mamma Mia and Thank You for the Music, and some of them are singing Honey Honey, and we've also got Dancing Queen.
Thank you.
Some will go on holiday. Some will stay in. To waste the sunshine would be a sin. With paddling pools and giant ice creams, from going on adventures through puddles and streams. Who doesn't like summer? Who doesn't like fun? Who doesn't like shooting from a massive water gun? We'll all have a barbecue with tasty food to eat. It is summer, let's go and have a treat. But when summer does come to an end, we'll all be sad, there's broken hearts to mend. Let's all think what we will do the next year. Maybe sit in a nice deck chair with a nice cold beer.
I can't wait until summer. When the beautiful summer does come at last, we'll all have a great time, we'll all have a blast. Some will go on holiday, some will stay in. To waste the sunshine would be a sin. With paddling pools and giant ice creams, going on adventures through puddles and streams. Who doesn't like summer? Who doesn't like fun? Who doesn't like shooting from a massive water gun? We will all have a barbecue with tasty food to eat. Come on, it is summer, let's go have a treat.
However,
when summer does come to an end, we will all be sad, there are broken hearts to mend.
Let's all think
of what we'll do next year. Maybe sit on a deck chair with a nice cold beer.
Having the time of your life. Ooh, see that girl. So it's the Buzzy Bees now. Who's in Buzzy Bees? Jacob, you're in Buzzy Bees. Okay, Kai, can you lie down like a buzzy bee? Kai, lie down. Jacob. Lie down.
You're the buzzy bee.
Thank you. Jacob, can you come and say your line? Come on. Come on. Do you really not want to? You're not shy. You are not shy.
You're not.
Maybe you can say it from there then. Is that okay? Okay, I'll say it for you then. Okay.
Five busy honeybees were resting in the sun. The first one said, "Let's have some fun." The second one said,
"Where's our bee?"
The third one said,
"In a honey tree."
The fourth one said,
"Let's make honey sweet."
The fifth one said,
"With pollen on our feet."
The five little busy bees sang their busy tune as they worked in the beehive all that afternoon. Buzz! Buzz!
Okay, good. Thank you.
Oh,
all this time?
The plot thickened. Sam told Mum he was going home to get married. Swine.
Typical man.
Hey, I know. Look, August the 4th, what a night. I was still feeling depressed about Sam when after the show, Bill rented a motorboat. I took him over to the little island. One thing led to another and dot, dot, dot.
Bill? Who's Bill?
Obviously another guy he met this summer.
Well, I never would have thought this of Donna. Ha! Just you wait. August 15th, what a night. Harry turns up out of the blue, so I said I'd show him the little island. I must need my head examined. But he was so sweet, I couldn't help it. And
dot, dot, dot!
Three of them in one summer? Crikey, Donna.
Way to go, girl.
I have to say, I'm impressed if not a little weirded out.
I feel so weird knowing this about your mum.
Yeah, me too.
Me three.
Me four.
So Sophie, who exactly is your dad?
Well, I'm not exactly sure. It can be a possible of three, Sam, Phil, or Harry.
And they're all arriving for the wedding?
Yes.
What? You invited them all?
OMG, do they know?
What do you write to a total stranger? Come to my wedding, you invite might be my dad. No. They think Mum sends invitations. And after what's in here, I'm not surprised they all say yes.
Honey, honey, touch me, baby. Uh-huh. Honey, honey,
and then she's gonna go ape at you. I do know that.
I'm not having my mum frighten them off before I've got to know them. And with any luck, I'll know my dad straight away.
Yeah, and what if you don't?
Then I've got 24 hours to find out.
Fun to like be with people that some people your age, but they're younger at the same time, because like at school, it's only secondary school, so you only see older people. It's like not, it's rare to see little kids anymore and play with them. So.
I enjoy mostly doing the show, actually. Me and my brother have already just started Little Voice. We like all the teachers. We like singing Mamma Mia.
Yeah, it's been fun. I've made a lot of new friends.